In a few short weeks, your students will be receiving the first ever AzMERIT score reports for the assessments taken in spring 2015. As a trusted resource for your students and parents, they may approach you with questions about the report. This video will help prepare you for those questions and provide information you need to support them. There are four performance levels for the AzMERIT assessment. These are highly proficient, which indicates an advanced understanding of the content in the course or subject area, proficient, which indicates a strong understanding, partially proficient, which indicates a partial understanding and possible need for additional support, and minimally proficient, which indicates a minimal understanding and probable need for additional support.
As part of a state team of educators determining the scores that would correlate to each proficiency level, we focused on what students at each grade level or end of course should know to move on in the subject and be successful in the next grade or course.
Statewide, AzMERIT proficiency rates are low. This can be disconcerting, especially since we were familiar with AIMS, MEETS, and exceeds rates. But it's important to remember that AzMERIT is not at all comparable to AIMS.
Students and their parents who see different results than they used to see on AIMS may think they are not doing as well in school. The reality is expectations have changed dramatically, which is a good thing. Our students will now be more prepared than ever to compete against students from other districts and states for college placement and jobs. With AzMERIT, our first assessment aligned to Arizona's College and Career Ready standards, we push the reset button. We need to look forward, not back.
The lesson to be learned from the results of AzMERIT, and something that is vital to share with students and parents, is not that scores are down,
but that expectations are soaring.
Based on their grade level or courses, every student who took AzMERIT will receive a family score report for ELA, or English Language Arts, and math. Let's take a look at a typical AzMERIT report. This student, Maria, took the AzMERIT End of Course, or EOC, ELA Grade 9 assessment in spring 2015. The first important piece of information for students is their level of proficiency. The graph you see at the bottom of the first page shows what score a student needed to be within each proficiency level. Maria's score is 2592, which falls in the proficient range. She demonstrates a strong understanding of the expectations in her English Language Arts course. Your students and their parents may have questions about the proficiency levels they achieved. Remember that a student who is proficient or highly proficient is likely ready for the next challenge. A student who is partially or minimally proficient will likely need additional support to be successful. You can help students and their parents determine strengths and weaknesses by reviewing the scoring categories on the back. If a student has a below mastery in any of the categories, this is great information to include when determining needed interventions or individual learning opportunities for that student. Parents will commonly have one of two reactions to their child's AzMERIT score. Most parents will ask for guidance on how to help their child and may ask about your plans to support their child in the classroom. Take this opportunity to share your plans for differentiating instruction to meet their child's needs. Some parents may express frustration with the new assessment or the standards it measures. We support high standards for all children, and our curriculum aligns with these standards. Help parents understand our curriculum and remind them the standards and aligned assessment are adopted at the state level. Remember, what's important is that our students are on track to be better prepared for the next grade level and ultimately college and career. We're confident with teachers like you guiding the way, we'll see these AzMERIT scores rise year after year.